Welcome back, everybody. Time to spin the wheel. John, start us out. Good luck. Here we go. You want to say hi?
Well, I'm in Tennessee. Love you, Dad, T-Bird, Mary Ann, Danny C, Joe, JR, Christina, Tiny C. Love you, Currens and Murrays.
Thank you. 70. Or 25, sorry. 25.
Again, let's go again.
Let's go again. 75 or less. Okay, here we go. 75 or less. Good luck. There's your 75. There's your 75. As long as it's less than 70, 70 would be great. Well, 70 altogether. Not bad. 70 altogether. Angela, you got to beat a 70. Good luck.
Hi.
Here she goes. You want to say hi?
I like to say hi to Christopher at home, all my family, my niece Nicalia, my fly girl Julie, and all my friends at work and my family. Love you, Mom.
Thank you. 45. One more spin. Good luck. One-handed. 45 is a 90. There it is. See you, John. Anthony, you know what you got to do. 95 or a dollar. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, we'll settle for a 90 for a tie. You want to say hi?
Yes, I'd like to say hi to my mom in Orlando, Florida, my grandmother in Orlando, Florida, 97 years old, Katie Mae Ward, my brother in the audience, my sister-in-law in the audience. Yeah!
Thank you. There goes a 95 and a 65 for the first number. One more spin. Here we go. Looking to beat a 90, or tie it at least. He's got a 65. 25, 30, 35. There's a 30. 25 will tie it up. Oh, come on. Oh, you have a pretty good day today,
man.
Thank
you.
Nice meeting you. Guess what? You're on your way to the showcase round. Congratulations. She was on with Bob on his last season and made it all the way to the showcase round. And here she is again. If you missed any recent episodes, you can watch them on CBS.com. We got more show coming up. We'll be right back.